Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to resolve the common Windows 10 or Windows 11 error message that says interrupted action, can't find the specified file. Make sure you specify the correct path and the file name. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into it. So first thing I recommend doing would be to cancel the action and see if it already has completed or perhaps the source file has been deleted or moved already. So that's one thing I would recommend checking. Something else too would be just to go ahead and restart your computer. And then once your computer restarts, you would attempt to perform the action you were having this issue with before. That's usually a pretty common solution as well. Sometimes I'm getting a lot of messages like that. I'll just restart the whole computer and then I'll attempt the action again. And then usually that resolves the problem as well. And then one final thing we can do as well, if this is an issue specifically with File or Windows Explorer, you can just try and actually reset it or restart it. So right-click on the Start button on Windows 11, on Windows 10 and earlier, you can just right-click on a blank area of the taskbar, and you want to select Task Manager. You want to locate the Windows Explorer app, if it's currently active, and right-click on it and select Restart. And then hopefully it should be able to resolve the problem. Then if you relaunch Windows Explorer, you should be good to go. So pretty straightforward process, guys. I do hope that I was able to help you out. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.